Morning.
Morning.
How are you?
Oh, you know.
Did you get any sleep?
Bits. Here and there. You?
Hmm? Had the weirdest dreams, though. How's the arm? Does it ache? You need tingling? Go and get some physio. And with your own personal doctor and nurse.
Why am I still here? I need some water.
Yeah, of course. Okay. Enough? They kept you in overnight to make sure there wasn't an infection. It was a bad break.
You were telling me. Get me out of here, please. Just get me out of here,
okay.
Please.
All right, all right. I'll see who's on duty and see if I can get you discharged.
Something physical, but not running is just so boring.
Yeah, join the gym, chuck a few dumbbells around.
Oh, nah, it's too many mammals.
Mammals?
Middle-aged men in lycra. I want to lose this winter weight now that spring's coming. What do you think?
Well, get a treadmill or a cross trainer. It'd be nice to do something physical.
Exactly, there you go, a new activity, something we can do together. I'm so sick of watching the telly in the evening, I want to feel the sap rising.
I know what you mean.
So I'll see you later.
Six-ish.
And I'll have a think.
What about? Oh, that? Yeah, good.
Mr. Norris, can I see your hands, please? You came to show me your hands.
Oh, yes.
The hands of the artist. They itch like the devil.
Arpeggios shot. Not that it matters anymore.
Okay. How long has it been like this?
Weeks, months, I don't know.
Yeah. It looks like dermatitis. Can be genetic, but it's only just started and it's more likely it's environmental. Have you been using any different chemicals or barrier creams in work?
No.
Try not to scratch. Try and keep the skin as clean as possible. And those gloves won't be helping.
It's an engineering factory and you get one pair.
Okay, well, I'll recommend to your employer they get you a pair of gauze gloves to go underneath. We'll try you with some cream. What about at home?
What about at
home? Any new soaps or detergents?
No.
Okay, have you been under any particular pressure recently? Stress can really affect this kind of dermatitis. Mr. Norris. Mr. Norris, is everything okay?
No, not really.
Are you having trouble breathing?
Yes.
Okay, just try and calm down for me. I want to breathe slowly, okay? Just in, out, in, out. It's better. Does this happen often?
comes in waves. I start thinking about things. It builds up. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. It passes. I'm okay now.
Have you spoken to your GP about the attacks?
When you're here, I'm not registered.
Okay, well, I can make an appointment for you and your wife at the campus surgery if you'd like.
Yeah, I'm a widow.
I'm sorry, I assumed.
I really do have to go. I'm a temp. They'll use any excuse to dump us.
Okay. Well, look, I can write you a prescription for the dermatitis here if you like, but it would be a private prescription, so you'd have to pay. If you came and registered at the campus, then the prescription would be free.
Maybe I'll come back next week.
Ah, I'm only here monthly, Mr. Norris. And if you're worried about keeping your job, then you have to keep your health. What time do you finish work?
Late.
Okay, what about lunchtime? We have a drop-in surgery at the campus. It's not far.
I don't know.
Well, it won't take long. And then you can use us whenever you need us.
Yes, okay, I'll do that.
Mother got me early release.
What did Mr. Auckland say?
He said that we are in the clear as far as any infection is concerned.
They can't wait to see the back of me.
Okay, let's get you out of here then.
Not soon enough.
Start you on a low potency steroid cream. We can increase the strength if we need it, but this condition needs to be managed rather than cured. Hopefully the arpeggio won't give you so much trouble. Actually, did you roll up your sleeve, please? Instrument do you play?
Classical guitar. Mandolin, lute. I was good. Not Julian Bream, but I loved teaching. That was...
It's quite a jump from teaching to working in a factory, isn't it? Right, well, your blood pressure is a little high. It's in the right area, so we'll just keep monitoring it.
Picking on anyone different.
Sorry?
The name calling. Throwing things. Bullying, they call it. That doesn't begin to describe it.
Was this when you were teaching?
The way it gets into your head. Plays with your mind. Turns you bad. And then one day you wake up and you're the one with the power. You're the one who's causing the pain. You can't stop. You can't stop. There's no way out.
Mr. Norris.
How did it get to this? Where will it end? Will someone have to die?
Are you being harmed?
No.
Mr. Norris, who's in pain? Mr. Norris.
It's... I'm sorry, I have to go.
Mr. Norris. Mr. Norris.
You warm enough?
I'm fine.
I was saying to Heston the other day, it would be really nice to have a bit of a holiday, you know? Get away from it all for a bit. What do you think?
Sorry, what?
Family holiday. Somewhere warm for a change. I think we've earned it, don't you?
Yeah, that sounds good. What are you thinking?
Well, Claire Hawley was talking about Mauritius the other day. It sounded lovely. Mm. Beautiful scenery, fabulous weather.
I'll look into last-minute flights.
The world is our oyster. How does that sound?
Sure. Well, there it is. It'll be our last hurrah before Switzerland.
If you're good, you'll get it. If not, forget it. Don't argue, just do it.
I was thinking something like aerobics or Pilates, but I don't think that's Rob's sort of thing.
I don't know. I could see him in a pair of leg warmers and a leotard.
Have you thought about singing?
Singing?
A cappella. Excellent for bronchial hygiene. It's something to do with the vibration in the diaphragm. Or opera. It's very good for lung development.
Dancing. You could be the next Ginger Rogers and Fred Astaire. Or Anne Widdecombe.
Actually, Mand, that's a very good idea.
Well, I do try.
Yeah, but, what kind?
Ballet? Waltz?
Tango, mambo, disco.
Karen?
Hey, have you ever done the Lambada?
No. Do you remember a case a few years ago, local guitar teacher?
Was that him from earlier, the patient? And you recognised the name? It's a bit creepy. He dragged a girl off the street into his house. It's the same street as my friend Ange. He wanted to teach her a lesson or something. Yeah. Ange said he was the right piece of work.
Found innocent though, right?
Or lack of evidence. It's his wife I feel sorry for.
You said he was a widower?
Cancer. She died straight after the trial.
Could you get up his details for me, Mr. Trent? Norris, Sebastian Norris.
Come in.
Not interrupting, am I?
No.
Here's that report you wanted.
All right, thank you.
I was thinking, you're not about to make a rash decision, are you?
Regarding?
Zara. I know she can be a bit headstrong, but I think I can straighten things out.
Good. That woman is doing my knot in.
Yeah, she does have that effect on people.
Right. Well, thank you. And I appreciate the support, Aston.
That's all right.
Is there anything else?
No.
Good, because I'm very busy.
I'll let you know how I get on.
You got everything you need?
Yeah. It's good to be home.
Thanks, Em.
You know, I'm not going to wallow over this. Chris, you fancy a challenge?
What are you thinking?
Well, I figure if we start physio straight away, my arm will be back to new in about 6 weeks. It's good as new.
6 weeks? Yeah. You're sticking to the timetable, then?
No.
I'm asking you to help heal my arm.
I'm not an idiot, Dad.
We've been through this.
If you put as much effort into coming to terms with your situation, then maybe we'd be more supportive.
I thought we'd put this behind us. I thought you were both beginning to understand. Apparently not. Can you both leave now? Can you both go, please?
Hello
This is Emma's voicemail. Please leave a message.
Hi, Emma. It's Howard. Just calling, just to see if everything's all right with you. And just to let you know that we're covered here if you need any more time off. So if there's anything at all that we can do, just call me either at the surgery or on my mobile. I hope Sam's doing as well as he can be. Okay, bye.
I can't agree to this.
I know. But maybe his broken arm has worked in our favour. You know, given us a bit more time.
What do you mean?
Just keep talking to him. Gently, though. No confrontation. I'm really proud of you, Chris. Proud of the way you're coping with all of this.
Cheers.
I just wanted to say...
That's fine, Mum. It's fine.
What are you doing here?
Mr. Norris.
What are you doing here?
Can we go inside? I need to talk to you about something.
Why? What is it?
Can we talk inside? It's freezing out here.
No, I can't.
It'll only take a minute.
I'm too busy. Another time.
I know that you didn't just come to talk to me about your hands. I know you wanted to talk about something else.
I have nothing to say to you.
I can help you, and if I can't, there are people who can.
I know I can help. It's too late.
No, there's always time.
There's no point. Nothing anyone can do. It's gone on too long.
Let me. Can we talk inside?
Why are you here?
Is this your wife?
It's happening again.
No, Mr. Norris, your condition, it's not too late to sort it.
Picking on us. Just because we're different from them.
I know about the court case. And the girl.
I shouldn't have grabbed her. I had to do something. My wife was dying from cancer. No one would help us. What would you do?
There are people who can help you.
I just wanted to show her what they were doing to us. To her. She was only a child. She only wanted to be their friend. So cruel.
That was in the past, yes?
Yes.
Is there someone in the front room, Sebastian?
Just leave, please.
No, look, I have to look inside that room. I can help you, but you have to trust me. Do you have a key? Can you open the door, please?
Veronica.
Daddy!
Hi, love.
Something smells nice.
Steak kidney.
Ah, had a good day.
Yeah, I think I've killed two birds with one stone.
Really?
Yeah, I had to keep fit and have a bit of fun.
Oh, I'm always up for having a bit of fun.
Not that sort. This sort.
Ta-da!
What were we talking about this morning?
Joining a rodeo.
No!
Line dancing.
I don't remember talking about line dancing.
Yeah, doing something energetic together. Come on.
No.
It's just dancing. People have been doing it since the beginning of time. It's fun.
Karen, I've got two left feet, a sore back and no sense of rhythm. What's funny about that?
Well, quite a lot, really. Come on.
No, no. Convince one of your pushover friends to go with you.
So that's it?
You said it.
At least I'm doing something to keep our marriage healthy. What have you come up with?
Oh, emotional blackmail.
Big fat nothing.
I'll be in the shed.
Yeah, go and play with your tools.
The missing Briarfield schoolgirl has been found safe and well.
Right, you've got your water. What do you want to do about supper? Do you want to eat early?
Can you turn that off, please?
Meanwhile, coming up later, after the break, we return to...
I'm sorry about earlier.
Me too.
You know, maybe it was a sign.
What was the sign?
Your fracture. You know, this determination that you have to heal your arm. Oh, I don't know, maybe it was someone's way of saying that you have a second chance.
A second chance? When was that exactly? After I lost the use of both my legs? Or after the stroke, maybe? Or maybe when you saved me from the septicemia?
Sam.
No. It was when I broke my last working arm. That's really, really, really lucky. I've never believed in that kind of bull, Emma, and neither of you.
I'll get dinner.
How are you feeling, Veronica?
Very well, thank you.
And who's this?
This is Hannah, and this one's Lucy.
Yeah.
It was an accident when she was a child. It damaged her. She'll always be a child.
She seems fine. Healthy.
Yes, of course she is. We're fine now, thank you, Doctor. You can leave us now.
Look, Mr. Norris, you can't go locking your daughter in the house when you're not around. That's it's imprisonment.
It's not safe out there. The other children will hurt her. They don't understand. I'm her father. I need to look after her.
You can't protect her from everything.
What do you know? You think the way to help her is to take her away from me?
You're robbing her of life. She needs fresh air. She needs friends. She has to live. You know that. That's the reason you came to see me this morning.
Why are you doing this? I've lost everything. My wife's gone. My career. I can't even play the guitar anymore. Daughter away from me.
Listen, I'm going to get in contact with social services, okay? I'm going to make sure that they give you all the help that you need. I promise.
These here parts. I've not seen you before, kid, but if it's trouble you're looking for,
Rob. Well, howdy, cowboy.
Oh, yeah. I was just...
cleaning up the town. I bet the boss would be impressed with your drawl. You could train the new recruits.
Now, there's really no reason why you should show that to anyone down the station. All right. When is it?
Tomorrow night.
Is there any point arguing?
Okay, but I am not wearing the chaps.
Do you?
Please don't tell anybody.
Are you in the zone for tonight's match?
Yeah. My action will be as smooth as my hair.
It's the alpha male thing. It's about taking charge, taking action. All this energy, nowhere to put it.
I'm sure we could think of something.
Was your waist no you're here?
You'll have to get over it.
Ooh la la.
You fancy that?
Très bon, monsieur Al.
Can't stop thinking about you.